Hello dear students, this is your mentor Rajesh Nagdive and we are preparing for a JEE 2021 advance. Okay, and in this advance series we are discussing trigonometry. So this is the problem now in this particular video, that is in a triangle ABC, summation of sec A into sec B divided by 10 A into 10 B into sec A. See, we are dealing in the triangle ABC, that means the A, B and C are the angles of the triangles, and of course a plus b plus c equal to pi. Okay, this is the fact which we have to use over this problem with the summation sign. See, summation of sec a sec b and then 10 a 10 b and sec c. So just convert this sec a sec b 10 a 10 b into sine and cos. Okay, so this is 1 upon cos A, 1 upon cos B, this is sin A upon cos B, okay, sin A upon cos A, fine, it is cancelled out, 10 B is sin B upon cos B cancelled out, and sec C, 1 upon cos C, so this cos C will go in the numerator. This is cos C upon sin A sin B. So this cos C upon sin A sin B is our general term, okay, for this summation. Okay, and we are dealing in the triangle, so therefore there are total three terms with which we have to take the sum, right? So therefore this can be written as cos C matlab cos A kar dijiye. जब ये सी है देन देर इज ए एंड बी, सो ए इज देयर, देयरफॉर साइन बी साइन सी प्लस कॉस बी इज देयर, सो देयरफॉर साइन सी इनटू साइन ए, एंड देन कॉस सी विच इज आवर जनरल टर्म दैट इज साइन ए एंड साइन बी. सो दीज थ्री टर्म्स वी हैव टू सम अप. ओके, एंड इन जनरल वी कैन राइट इन द सम ऑफ दीज थ्री टर्म्स एज अ समेशन ऑफ cos of c upon sin a into sin b. In fact, this cos of c upon sin a into sin b becomes the general term. Okay, we have to take the summation of this general term. So therefore, we have cos a upon sin b into sin c plus cos b upon sin c into sin a plus cos c upon sin a into sin b. Fine. Now, simply we have to simplify this expression by using the trigonometric identities or formulas, right? Summation formulas. So as you can see there, we can take the LCM as sin A, sin B and sin C. So therefore, this can be written as, this is simply sin A, sin B and sin C, correct? So sin B is there, sin C is there, so we are having sin A remaining. So therefore, this is sin A, cos A, and similarly, sin B cos B and sin C cos C. Now see, this sin A cos A can be converted into the sin 2A divided by 2. Each term can be converted like that. So 1 upon 2 take just common. This is sin 2A, sin 2B and sin 2C divided by sin A, sin B and of course sin C. So apply the sum formula over here, sin 2a and sin 2b. So this is 1 upon 2, 2 into sin 2a plus 2b divided by 2, get 2 to get cancelled out. So we are remaining with simply a plus b and then sin of cos of, then cos of a minus b. Okay, 2a minus 2b divided by 2, 2 to will get cancelled out. So simply sin of a plus b into cos of a minus b. Sin 2c you can written as sin c 2 into cos c, right? And divided by sin a, sin b and of course sin c. So see, this 2 will get cancelled out, right? Fine. Okay. Now this sin a plus b can be written as sin of pi minus c. Sin of pi minus c, because a plus b plus c is pi, therefore this a plus b can be written as pi minus c, but the sin of pi minus c is in fact sin c. So therefore this is sin c and this is cos of a minus b plus sine c cos of c divided by sine a sine b and sine c. So this sine c will get cancelled out. Now we have remained with cos of a minus b plus cos of c divided by sine a into sine b. अब इसमें क्या करेंगे हम? We can apply the sum formula again. Okay, just apply the sum formula over here. That is cosine sum formula. Let us apply here. So see, cos of x plus cos of y. So this become 2 cos of x plus y. That is a minus b plus c divided by 2 into cos of x minus y. That is a minus b minus c divided by 2. And of course denominator mein sin a and sin b. Fine. So see, a plus c. A plus c can be written as pi minus b. Correct? So pi minus b. So that is now become as 2 into cos of pi minus 2b divided by 2. Similarly, this is cos of a minus of b plus c. B plus c can be written as pi minus a, right? Minus minus plus, that is 2a minus pi. 2a minus pi. So this becomes 2a, this is 2a minus pi divided by 2. And of course in the denominator this is sin a and of course sin b. So this is 2, this is cos pi by 2 minus b. Correct? This is cos a minus pi by 2. A minus pi by 2 can be written as pi by 2 minus a, because cos के अंदर में angle में अगर negative sign है तो कोई issue नहीं होता है. तो pi by 2 minus a divided by sin a and sin b. So this is pi by 2 minus b cos will be sin b, that it will get cancelled out. Cos of pi by 2 minus a is nothing but sin a, that will get cancelled out. Finally we have remained with answer 2. So the option b is the correct answer. Correct?